The kaiju, it's a phenomenon. The largest kaiju tree in the world. We are on the Guinness Book because of this tree. The top of this tree occupies an area of about 8,500 square meters. In general, in a normal tree, if any branch touches the land, it dies. In contact with water and the mud, it dies. But in this case, a phenomenon happened in that tree that instead of the branch when touched the land, instead of dying, it suffered a movement of looking for the light. So there is just one main trunk with the main root. All the rest we see all over that area are branches. So the phenomenon is exactly that. It goes up and down like this. So in November, December, and January, in those months, in the total, in good times, she can give in about 1 or 2 tons of kaiju. One fruit that can be yellow or kind of red, it has more vitamin C than 3 oranges.
Not only is this the largest cashew nut tree in the world, it also has a local resident vendor. He calls himself Dr. Cashew. His appearance speaks for itself and makes him such a unique character in this part of the country. He loves what he does, and that's all that matters.
O Dr. Castanha se tornou o porquê eu já trabalho com castanha há 20 anos. Já trabalhei em vários estados do Brasil e convivendo com a humanidade, eu aprendi a me comunicar. O Dr. Castanha surgiu diante de uma comunicação com o ser humano. Com certeza, quanto mais eu gosto de castanha, mais eu como, mais sábio eu consigo ficar. A minha castanha preferida é a castanha natural, que é esta aqui.
Watch it free on Journey.